What is up, everybody? It's another day, another dollar. Actually, it's the same day, another dollar, same day, different hour. Yeah, different hour, that's what it is. It is on 12 o'clock at night. You niggas had the longest of days, and we is back. And I recorded a couple videos for this Pop Smoke album. Well, man, I've been busy, so I thought I'd do it now instead of later or instead of tomorrow because, man, it's working tomorrow. I hate to break it to you, but I have a couple of videos lined up. So if you see them tomorrow, give them a look, you know, as well as that. Since you guys are here right now, you know, I might as well show you guys what's good and show you guys how to subscribe down below and leave that notification bell on just so you can see whenever I post a video, it pops up and it's like, yo, Wooski. Victor Mack has dropped a video, you know what I mean? This shit's annoying me, yo. Can you stop fighting me here, bro? But yeah, I hope everybody stays safe, having a nice day. And you guys already know what we're reacting to. You know, Kanye West on this shit. You know, Pusha T is on this shit. You know, my man Pop Smoke is delivering. He's delivering. I know he didn't get to choose any of these features, actually. For some of these, you know, like some people kind of just hopped on. But like, you know, it's all cool. It's Post Mortis, man. Let's see what's good anyways. I ain't gonna lie to you guys. I'm just trying to see why I won. So let's see it now. Bow.
Trippin'.
Kanye West is someone I haven't heard in a while as well. I say I miss the old Kanye a lot as well, but like power, we living in the 21st century. That's what I'm trying to see today. Pimpin'. That's my man Pop.
Hey. Different.
Pop was here last week. He was talking about Brooklyn and the place Brooklyn was at, how they were really like thriving right now. But he was, you know, he was trying to pull people up with him. And he wasn't even to where he was about to be. He just was trying to, he was on his, he was well on his way.
You guys are hearing this from my man Pop, right?
It's just tragic. 20 years old, rest in peace, God bless Pop Smoke.
Look. Nigga, we made it.
Nigga, we made it. We made it. Hey.
Nigga, we made it.
Thank God that
Nigga, we made it. We made it. Look, mama, I made it. Look, I remember the days. Same bitch for a week straight. I used to eat 50 cent cake. Now it's Philippe's. It's Philippe for the steak.
It's Philly for the steak, yo.
And hella thoughts up in the rave. I can't wipe that thought. Tell that bitch get out of my face. We killed your big brother. We killed your little brother. Now it's for leaves. It's for leaves for the snake. And hella thoughts up in the rave. Sit up in the lamb skirt off. I spent 50 up in bird off. I got shit you never heard of. Mike, I don't care what it costs, no. And I always keep a pull. Rain, snow. I did 100 on a pro. If you drop in the woo, we come where you live. Black 9 infrared. Pull up and empty the clip. Whoa. Dre had the strap or something. In the floor, swimming reckless. Please do not play with me. Nigga, I keep a K with me. Look, nigga, we made it.
We made it.
Nigga, we made it. We made it. Nigga, we made it. Thank God that I made it.
You know, one thing I like about Pop Smoke in general, yeah, this just came to me. The fact that he never caps in his raps. I won't lie. I love people who don't cap in their rapping. They tell you exactly how it is. They tell you 100% the truth. This nigga made it. On God, this nigga made it. On God, this nigga left his mark. You know, every rapper comes up and they're like, you know, they lay into the industry and they're like, I want to make my mark. But this nigga right here, he didn't get to live his mark, but he made his mark. You know what I mean? Like, even Juice WRLD, same boat. I was made, trying nigga, to make his mark. I was like, man, I like what
Look,
I'm doing.
Mama, I made it. Nigga, we made it.
Well, he made it for real. He made it for real.
He come from
said
the trenches,
it,
nigga.
Right. Said it right.
Same fit for a week straight. Know what I'm saying? 50 cent cake. Now we ain't Philly State.
Look, Tyler got the album of the year for now. But Pop about to drop. I see the platinum in the clouds. Now Push about to drop. So real trapper, stick around. The crown is only for the king. They trying to place it on a clown.
The crown is only for a king. They trying to place it on a crown. This nigga. I can't tell if that Pusha T, right? Pusha T is trying to tell me something. He's like, Tyler don't deserve album of the year, man. Pop about to drop. And once Pop about to drop, you about to see what's up.
I declare war. Nickname, he sell raw. Different city, same ghetto, bring the woos on tour. Push start, drop top, 812, two door. Baby Rover, Benz, coupe, bitch, he gotta choose yours. How could I not? How could I not? When the brick is 36, bitch, how could I stop? These Richard Mills are one of one. Shit, how could I watch? We made it, we made it. Whether you like it or not.
Whether you like it or not, we made it, yo. That's how, that's the truth. That's the truth of the matter. I won't lie. Everybody gonna make it somehow. Everybody was thinking about how they're gonna make it in this life, because that's how life is. You wanna be the greatest. You don't wanna, you don't wanna chop your own lifestyle to be making money. You wanna make money from the casualty of your own home, and you wanna make your peace, you know. You wanna go for your aspirations, your dreams, and your hopes. Right? And some niggas be going into the music industry and they're like, I want to make it. I want to make it this. And you know, when you're starting off in music, nobody wants to tell you shit. Nobody wants to tell you how to make it. Nobody wants to tell you all these things, my guy. But these niggas made it. And once you make it to the top, you can scream. We can scream from the top of our lungs and we can say, we made it, man. Nobody gonna be supporting you from the ground up. Some niggas will be there, but some niggas will be by your side, but they be capping with you. They be like, nah, 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 nah. In hindsight, they'd be roasting your music. In hindsight, they'd be like, nah, I don't want that nigga to succeed. Because what if he becomes big and he leave me? You know, that's just how some people start thinking, man. Well, this guy, Pop Smoke. You know yourself. You know yourself. Pop Smoke made it. I even have to say no. Come on, Kanye, show him what's good.
Look,
yeah, we did.
Nigga,
ah,
we made it.
Ah, ah.
Nigga, we made it. We made it.
Did we?
Nigga, we
made
it. Thank God that I made it.
Say
nigga,
it
we made it. We made it. Look, mama, I made it.
Kanye. What? Am I tripping? Am I? Guy. Is Kanye just a producer now? Cause nigga, on God, I didn't hear Kanye verse. I did not hear Kanye verse. Nah, 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 nah. Nigga, like, am I tripping right now? Like, am I? Man, tell me about, man, this is Pop Smoke, all right? Chorus Pop Smoke, all right. Well, where am I, where? Did Kanye just make the beat or something? Cause you've been watching today. God bless Pop Smoke. That was his bit at the beginning.
But these are Pippin different. D boy.
Pop was here last week. He was talking about Brooklyn and the place Brooklyn was at, where he was about to be.
Nah,
it's
that
just
wasn't
tragic.
Fuck out of here, man. I was waiting on a Kanye verse the whole song, man. Don't even tell me you're not in this bitch. Come on, man. It's a good song regardless, but man, I was waiting on a Kanye verse. Come on, man. So you're telling me Kanye probably just made the beat or something, or made a couple tweaks to the lyrics or some shit. Like, you know when they put like a producer on it, and like Kanye, you know, or like Murder on the Beats. And he just said, like, yo, Murder or Metro Boomin. What Metro Boomin doing this song? He probably just made a beat and tweaked up a couple lyrics and was like, yo, this works. Like, blah, blah. Ah, man. I'm glad, though. You know, this is one of them songs on the album where I'd be like, it's kind of like on every album. There's always that one song where you're like, it's okay. It's a good song. It's not something I blast, but come on, man. Where's the Kanye verse at? If the Kanye verse was there, it'd just be icing on the cake, man. The song is good as it is, but man, come on, man. I'm disappointed. I won't lie, I'm disappointed. I'm not usually disappointed, but this, come on, man. Like, hate to be mean, but like this, I expect the greatness. I really expect the greatness. This is a Pop Smoke, Post Mortis album. Like, I was expecting greatness. I was expecting everybody to be on the tip of their toes. Everybody to deliver banger verses only. I didn't hear my Kanye verse. I didn't hear my Kanye verse, but I hope everybody keeping safe. Hope everybody having a good day. Same as me. We'll see what's up. We'll see Wagwan. So I'll see everybody in a bit. In a bit, you pussios. And if you don't mind, subscribing to Homeboy to home down below in the description, so you guys can stay up to date on all my weekly videos, on my posting. It's usually a Friday. On Friday around Thursday, you see me posting a shit ton. But yeah, in a bit, stay safe, everybody.